natural needy of Japanese encephalitis are reported from Japan, China, India, Korea, Vietnam, Russia, and African countries. The disease is caused by arbovirus, flavivirus. The sources of infection are animals, birds, and humans during viremia. Mosquitoes Culex and Aedes are the transmitters. They usually inhabit wild nature where there are many lakes, swamps, and sufficient sunlight. In this connection, the disease is mostly endemic. At ambient temperatures below 20, the virus inside the mosquito propagates slowly. In addition to the natural needy, there are the needy of infection in populated places where the mosquitoes multiply in small ponds and feed on domestic animals. Humans get infected during work in field conditions, during hunting, road construction, and others. Men working in areas with natural needy of Japanese encephalitis are mostly affected by the disease. The disease occurs in the end of summer and in early autumn. The virus circulates with blood and affects in the first instance capillary endothelium of the brain and internal organs. Hemorrhages, edema of the meninges, adrenal glands, kidneys, liver, lungs, and the intestine occur. Propagation of the virus in the brain tissue causes death of the neurons. The greatest change occurs in the gray and white substance of the brain, subcortical ganglia, in the hypothalamus and the mesencephalon. The incubation period is 5-14 days. The disease begins acutely with a chill, rapid rise of temperature to 40 and higher, headache, especially frontal pain, pain in the lumbar region, the abdomen and in the extremities, nausea and vomiting. The meningeal symptoms, high muscular tone, confusion of consciousness, cramping and tachycardia are observed. Edema of the brain is a severe complication of this period. On the third or fourth day of the disease, the face becomes hyperemic, sclera and the upper chest are also hyperemic, hyperhidrosis develops. The symptoms of meningitis increase. Increasing muscular tone forces the patient into the position on his back or side with the head tilted back and with flexed arms and legs. The temperature gradually falls on the 6th-7th day of the disease, consciousness clears, pulse slows down and the muscles relax. If the medulla oblongata is involved, the swallowing act and the cardiovascular and respiratory function become upset. By the 8th-11th day, the temperature normalizes or remains subfebrile. The muscles are feeble, the memory is poor, psychic and coordination disorders are seen, complications develop. In the blood, leukocytosis, neutrophilosis, lymphopenia and eosinopenia are seen. ESR accelerates to 20-30 mm per hour. The cerebrospinal fluid is clear and oozes under pressure. The number of cells and the protein content in the fluid slightly increase. The diagnosis is based on clinical, epidemiologic and laboratory findings. Blood, cerebrospinal fluid, urine, and mucus from the upper airways are examined in the laboratory. The material is administered to albino mice intracerebrally. Serological tests are performed during the first and third weeks of the disease. Treatment. Specific immunoglobulin is given intramuscular. In order to decrease edema and brain swelling, dehydration therapy is indicated. Cardiac preparation and vitamins are indicated. During the recovery phase, a prozirin solution and caloric diet are prescribed. Prevention of disease includes systematic destruction of mosquitoes in populated places by disinsectants, prevention of disease in the animals, eradication of mosquitoes propagation, protection of enclosures from the insects by screens and netting impregnated with repellents, and destruction of larvae in open water bodies. Also, vaccine is used, and measures in the focus. There are isolation of patients, their protection from mosquitoes, and disinfection measures.